guys, I'm Sanjay. We're going to learn ascending and descending order. First, we're going to do an ascending order.
What is this?
Smallest to the largest is called ascending order. Now, we're going to do an activity.
Can you tell the numbers?
Yeah. 101. 170, 200, then 270, then 350, then...
Can you please move this side?
Then 410, then 550. Then 6:45. Now let's do descending order. Largest to the smallest is called descending order. Now let's do the activity.
Can you please move these numbers this side?
Okay.
Put it neatly.
Okay. Then after 900, 645, 550. Then 350. Then 270, then 200, then 170, then 101.